Starters are number 14, Carter Scott. Number 21, Michael Morton. Number 10, Devin Gagne. Number 1, Derek Familia. Number 4, Jason Torres. Number 8, Eddie Giron. Number 6, Jaden Ito. Number 25, Tony Aguilar. Number 5, Kareem Quaid. Number 4, Connor Thompson. And 21, Taylor Morton.
It's been a nice day here tonight as Sonic Granville. It's been a nice day here tonight as both two teams are on the rise this morning. Well, we didn't broadcast because it was canceled last night, but tonight it has rescheduled and it's finally here. Sonic Granville Soccer taking on the Granville Central Panthers. Right now, live in Creemore, North Carolina. Bobby Jones along with Joseph Kerr, and boy, it has been involved in most of the games so far, as Sonic Granville had just lost to Stone School Arts. That was on Wednesday night. It was 7, they were down. They down 7-0 in the final score. So, 6 loss for Sonic Granville. 2 wins. And then the other side, you see, well, for Granville Central right now, had in this record of 5 wins and 6 losses. So, the game is getting started right now. Joseph Kurt along with Bobby. Joseph Kurt, yeah, I'm Bobby Jones. We get started in this action right now. Well, this drama going on, and I gotta say, it's gonna be an amazing game, gonna be an amazing soccer match as we held on. Okay, we have to get started right now. And soccer. Controls the bar. Number 5 of Granville Central. There's a goal for Granville Central, and they take it 1-0. Granville Central's fourth goal of the night. As we end the early start, the beginning of the international round, what a way to start. The first half. What a way to start the game. And it's 1-0. Does it look for the kick? Thank you. And that's a Trevor Dane here. So Granville trying to kick this ball down. And cancel luck line. It looks like Sean Granville's going to get it. As they're looking in the barn, now Sean Granville takes over. And it's going on the way, but the whistle, wait a minute, the whistle blows. And counts now, he's going to get it. It's inside the goal, inside the net, and it's 2-0 Granville Central. So Granville trying to get everything together here, but it's now 2-0, and we're still in the first half here. Boy, that game is just unbelievable. He made that goal a little easy. And look at that. It went to the other end. That's where they had the second goal. And we're down by 2 goals here in the first half. So Sean Granville is down by 2 goals here. Hard to believe Here comes the blue. I think it's a coin cap or something. Programmer sensor. I tell you what. Son Grandma's trying to do the better job. The kid dump all out. And that's not, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I don't think it's not happening for Son Grandma that much. And another go. This time it's 3-0. Nice bump inside the net, and it's 3-0. I think it's not happening for Son Granville, but Son Granville have lost track, they lost momentum. That's what happened. And they are still not looking good for Son Granville, but they just lost a half an inch. What a way to get the ball out. Okay. Oh, great.
Thank you. Thank you. 10% is cloudy. Yeah, it's like 0%.
3-0 the score. As we start here in the second half, the Panthers are up 3-0 here in the season. As we take a look right now, both teams are scorers. And you're absolutely right. You're absolutely right. There was no coin in soccer. You see, it's getting dark and the two teams are playing under the lights as we get ready to start in the second half of the score. The Panthers 3 and the Vikings 0. Sacramento trying to get there. It's like a Panthers had a check. To that kick. Sonko will have that kick up in his trailer. And oh look. And the foul is on the Panthers. And Sonko will kick. On Friday night's game, Sonko with footballs. Will go on the world when they face Setting Dawn. That would be Friday at 7 o'clock. And it looks like they changed. Oh. No. And number 24 is going to number 6. And a free kick by the Panthers. And unbelievable. And number 6 who had that goal. And the Panthers up by a foul here in the second half. Amazing. Amazing job. It was a free kick. The ball is up into the net. Wow. That is the best time I've ever seen this game so far. And the Vikings are now down by 4 goals. This time it's 4-0. And Vikings look into that fifth goal in the game. Absolutely. It's finally come. Oh my goodness, unbelievable, and another stop. Wow. Sacco, who had a goal, and that was a kind, that was an unbelievable stop. Thank you. Oh, that's a trick. The game is 4-0 here in the second half. That's not gravel. Looks like it's not gonna work. And a quiet cat for soccer gravel. Oh my. Maybe next time. Card! Oh, look at this, and here comes the man, here comes the man, and he gets trapped by number 16. That's why he caught it. Well, they shouldn't have a penalty kit, as usually. And that's exactly what happened. He got tripped. So it's going to be Granville Central Kick. Oh, things got better and better, and then sometimes it happens. It just snap. It just slip out of it. And here comes the guys again. Number 21 to number 4. Oh my. Wow, what a save it looks like. Looks like it was an inside the midfield, looked like. Grab a sense of goal, you have to make any time to make it back inside the crease. But oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Free go. Check. And that's... Oh, it's just miss. 26 comes in. Number 21 is in the sound line. And the Vikings are still down by 4. Nothing. Here comes the Vikings. Here comes the Vikings. And the goalie made the save. Although, Granville sent off. To number 4. Look out, look out. Almost. That was almost a goal. Make it 5-0 and something just like that is a goal kick. Yeah. Now to number 6. Look at that. What a save by number 1. Sonic Ramble pushing it up. Number 18. Are you soccer member fans at? Are you soccer member fans out there? I mean, as a fan, you have to cheer them on. You have to tell them to stop playing with the ball, stop playing with it. Control the ball till you can't control it no more. They're ready for tomorrow night's game against JFL of the world. Ball rolls out on the inside of the baseball field. Look at that.
Low! Gotta shoot low!
Next one, Lou, next one!
Oh, look at this. Busting stuff going on. That will stop the clock. I don't know how many minutes there might be, but we will stop the clock and be right back for more action. Sock Rebel will host JF Rev on the road. Sock Rebel on the road against JF Rev. That starts tomorrow night. Right here on the ESSS network. Hopefully, we'll bring it to you. That starts tomorrow night. Okay, Sock Rebel team is back on the field. The Vikings are down 4-0 to the score. And it's just continuing to pass in a rematch here. This. And now it's in number 24.
coming at 10 feet radius, I want you to fall and make an X.
Pop like a fish.
Look, Louis, trip right now. Just fall right there. Oh.
He didn't even know. He called it, but he didn't even know who to give the ball to.
More cards?
More cards.
Oh, look.
Let's
get a card. Got no call for that one? Yep. That's a trap. Look at this, and a save. Save by the Granville Sense of Golden Elf. Look at this. 5-0 to score. That would have put this game out of reach because Grandma Sensor can't get ball all the way behind the guard. Couldn't believe it. Amazing. Maybe a play for the night. Maybe a gear. It was a long goal for the Granville Sensor as they lead 5-0 and the shutout rule is coming. And let's watch and see. That's what I'll call it by itself. Goodness. Channel 4. Oh. That soccer was continuing to get this one going. I believe that's going to be a lot. That's it. There we go. Sock Rabbit's full score in the game here. A goal. That's Sock Rabbit. Cut. No shot coming. So Sock Rabbit up. So Sock Rabbit cut to 4. It's 5-1 now. And I hope they are because right now they're still losing here. Nothing they can do to come back. They gotta start right now because tomorrow could be a good day and hopefully we'll get another chance to get this one right. So now it's 5-1 the score. Now, number 14. Oh my goodness. Couldn't happen. And it's over. It is all over. And the Panthers won the game 5-1, our final score in this one. This game is well in hand. And Panthers had won this game. They are now 6-6. Tomorrow, Sacramento faces Jeff Webb. Their rival as they head down the wall tomorrow night in Oxford. Thanks for watching this game. Bobby Jones and for Joseph Kurt, I'm Bobby Jones. So long from Creamore. And good night. Good night.